Did I ever think that I would create a character life when I created Tracy? Yeah, I did. I wanted a person that demanded respect, that was highly competent at what she did, and was not afraid to do it. It's been really fun seeing her develop over the years and throughout the books.